Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney here today to tell you about the Toontastic 3D Android app on Chromebooks. Now, this video was done by Richard Byrne back in January of 2017. I'll link to his video. He has a great video about the Android app on the Chromebook. I just wanted to share what I've seen with this app because I think it's a really cool tool and it's really useful for students. So, in the app, by the way, I'll turn my volume on, and if you notice, it plays a little sound, so I'm going to turn that back off, and I made one. I'm going to put that on YouTube. Oh, there it goes. It wants to play, and we're not going to play it real quick right just yet, so I'll double tap there. I'll link that video as well, but if I want to create one, I simply go to the plus button. And this is really good for helping students learn storytelling and actually science report too, which is really cool. They can do a science report in 5 parts using this app. How cool is that? And look at the 5 parts. Wow. If you really want to be basic, you can do the short story, which just has beginning, middle, and end. But the classic story is a great way to teach kids about storytelling because it explains that there's got to be 5 scenes from setup to resolution. How cool is that? And by the way, you can customize. You can add another part of a scene, or you can get rid. So let's say we're going to go right to the conflict for some reason. No setup. So cool. All right, we go into that, and then we click any one of the scenes to start creating. And with the creation, it actually gives you this little blurb here. Yep, it tells you to do that. I'll mute that again. And it lets you pick settings or draw your own. One of the settings that I really like, especially for social emotional, which I'm not seeing, where is it? Sorry to take you on this ride. Ah, right here. There is a high school one. How cool is that? Then you choose your characters. And again, you can draw your own character or choose from any one of these characters. So let's say I will take this. I then advance, and then I can put a character away for a little bit and then position my characters. And the positioning, you click on them to move them and to make their mouths move, or that one seems to want to fly. That's great. So then I hit start, and at that point what will happen is it's going to record me, and teams of students can do this. You can have all sorts of characters. And then when it's time for a character to pop in, you bring them into the scene. They're there. And then you do that. They have their little actions associated with them. You can move them around. Oh, don't hit the bumblebee person. But anyway, and when you're ready to stop, you hit stop. And then you can see it back. Let me unmute that.
Teams of students can do this. You can have all sorts of characters. And then when it's time for a character to pop in, you bring them in.
I'll mute that again, and you can see that's basically, it plays it back, and then you can put music over it as well. Really cool. And then you go from there. Once you're done, you click finish, and I'll just show you something on that real quick. When I finished, and you have the option to export, made me think it was in my Google Photos, the way the language was, but it actually wound up being right here under videos. That's where it was. And that's how I was able to get back to it. Anyway, this app on Chromebooks, because there's no web-based version of it. That's why I'm such a big fan. If your kids use Chromebooks or iPads, have them play with this app. Lots of fun. Toontastic 3D, great for animating quick short stories and storytelling. If you have any questions about this, please contact me at Tom E. Mullaney on Twitter, or you can comment below. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.